So you're here because your blue light is either flashing or you have the red light of death for your sync module. So I'm going to tell you how to easily reset your sync module so that way it'll come back online. Number one is you press and hold the reset button on the right side of the sync module that is located next to the USB port until you see a red light. So the USB port is right underneath, and you'll want to get a pin or a paper clip and insert it in there. And that will cause the sync module to reboot back into setup mode. Once you see the red light, release the reset button. After letting go of the reset button, the light should switch back to a solid green and flashing blue light pattern. So mine is solid blue because it's already just connected. When you see this light pattern, you'll need to reconnect the sync module back to your Wi-Fi network. Now let's get into the next step. To reconnect the sync module, tap the bottom of your Blink app homepage where it displays sync module offline, then select change Wi-Fi network. This will prompt you to reselect your preferred Wi-Fi network from the list, and you can re-enter the Wi-Fi password for that network. Or if you deleted your sync module, then you can proceed by re-adding the sync module back onto the system. Check out my channel and my Blink playlist for more Blink troubleshooting tips. And let me know if this solves your problem. Remember to like and subscribe. Thank you.